First into the newsroom, a spike in COVID-19 cases today. 214 more cases in the state and 11 more deaths. That brings the total number of deaths up to more than cases up to more than 7,100 and deaths up to 316. Two of today's new deaths were in Williamsburg County.